And that song ain't so very far from wrong.